Jesus Christi eleison hemas.
Jesus Christi eleison hemas.
Sacrilegia mente vixisti et Christianum inimicum te patieres.
Mimei, eina uchma, eina yeruka, eina tchulta, eina yeruka.
Benedicat vos, omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus.
I'm entrusting you with the Loculus. The relic was in the possession of the Knights Templar for 700 years. And in that time, its secret was lost. But now, I'm on the verge of rediscovering that secret. And the prospect fills me with fear. I want you, as an expert, to locate its historical resting place and return it there.
Make sure you're not followed. Stay out of communication till you're back.
There's very little time.
has been a chapel to Mary Magdalene here since the Knights Templar. Please. And there are links to occult symbols found at other Templar sites.
Hexagram. Pentagram.
Be Lord Martel for you, sir.
I have to see you, Jake.
I kept my mouth shut and your name clean. And now here you are after 3 years on a bloody television.
Jake, it had to look like I disowned you. That was understood. I'd like you to join me at the research establishment I've set up on Sacred Island.
Why?
To make amends. £5 million of amends.
You give Mom a decent settlement before you start talking about making amends.
She won't take a penny.
Stay away from us, do you understand?
I'll give you an extra £5 million to take care of her. For both of us. Please come, Jake. At least let me explain.
I'm not even going to stay the night. Here now, Mum. And I don't want to be anywhere else.
I do want you to stay, but first you'll have to make a clean break with him. You were just an innocent lamb.
I don't think lambs hack into the EU Finance Commission or four major banks, Mum.
He was the shepherd. And now you're all I have. Turn your back on him, or he'll drag you down just
no
like...
No one tells me what to do now, Mum.
Hang about, Mr. Martel. The tide's coming in.
We need your expertise with codes.
This time it's perfectly legal.
Ancient codes. That's all I can say.
You've loved cryptography since before that photo was taken.
Listen, Jake. It's a challenge. Unlocking a secret that must remain a secret. That's all I ask. And you get paid. Whether you succeed or not.
Still a supreme manipulator.
Still my son.
Sorry, mate. We were just wondering if you knew where we might find any, occult stuff.
You're standing on it.
Europe's finest forensic scientists, archaeologists, astronomers, cell biologists, scholars of ancient history, all state of the art.
Right, but what's it all for?
I've gathered you here to evaluate a legend and its physical evidence. This is part of what we will be analyzing. Analyzing, dating, classifying, decoding.
Lord Martel, why keep us laboring in the dark? Why not tell us the source?
Because I'm not permitted to.
And why are we joined by a student of alchemy, of all things? Are we going to be turning lead into gold?
Gentlemen, a wise skeptic doesn't dismiss anything out of hand.
One symbol represents the hope of life in this world and the breath of life in the other world. The Ankh was interchangeable with the crucifix in the early Egyptian church. It's almost the same as the symbol for Venus, which is now the feminine symbol. What are you looking for?
Venus.
There's a conjunction of all the major planets in her sign next May. It hasn't happened for at least 1,000 years.
My project requires me to fuse all kinds of sciences and knowledge.
To achieve what, exactly?
I wish I could tell you. There are some fine accounts of the Knights Templar in there.
They say the Templar Order still exists. But whereas once they cultivated science and cared for the poor, nowadays they're corrupted by greed. and dark forces.
But there's been occult symbolism and meaning throughout history, even in churches. The Knights Templar were unlucky. They got burnt for it.
You know more than you admit to.
I could share with you my knowledge about the Templars.
Please do. I'd like that.
In the 18th century, the Templars formed a secret Masonic order and brought their most precious relic here to Sacred Island. The Grand Master was determined to understand and harness its power. He recruited England's finest scientists and alchemists.
Magno operai opererai, loculu arcanum liberere studibo.
Exerce, miles, egregie.
Juro mei tibi, ad servitium fidele, usque ad mortem, aut ad supplicium anticum Romanum.
No disloyalty was accepted. But the order concentrated on attaining power rather than knowledge. So over time, the meaning of the relic and its codes was lost.
I've cracked the outer codes. But now there's codes within codes made up of just consonants, seemingly from different alphabets.
Mystics used consonants without vowels so that one group of letters could mean many things. Now, the second part is Genesis. That's birth or creation in Greek. Now, P-L-N. Pali means again. Born again.
It's an alchemist term. Its symbol signifies regeneration. Life. From death.
The meeting's over.
Is this relic a box? What's the significance of it?
Lord Martel, the secure satellite line in your private chambers.
Yes, hello?
Commander.
Who is this? No telephone communication is permitted concerning the order.
Where is the Loculus? As Knight Commander, you took a vow never to let it out of our possession.
It is safe.
But where? Where have you moved it?
Who are you? What's your rank? I don't recognize you.
Well, you should. Without the Order's help, you would not have attained your immense power and wealth. Have the Loculus ready.
And in the 1980s, carried out numerous assassinations and massive money laundering. Illegal Masonic orders, such as P2, linked the Mafia, CIA, and even the Vatican. Several of these secret societies are controlled by one particular Grand Master, whose identity remains unknown. Washington is anxious to prevent a recurrence that could affect its interests.
Mr. Chairman, sir, I make it my mission in the National Security Agency to maintain total vigilance against the kind of penetration of NATO resources that P2 achieved.
General Demolay, has your agency had reports of a powerful secret society operating in Europe dating back to the Middle Ages?
I don't think so, Mr. Chairman. Unless you mean some kind of jousting club.
We're out of time, but here, I've used your encryption code. The files will point the way to the resting place of the Loculus. I sent someone out to return it, but I don't know if they succeeded. You were right. It's a sort of box, although how you knew that, I don't know. There's an order of powerful individuals, and they want to find it. But they no longer possess the ancient knowledge.
The Templars? Well, why do they want this box?
I can't tell you that now. It's all on the run. But you have to decode each section separately. That way, if they capture you, you won't know the final answer.
And what do you want to do with it?
Destroy it before they find it. There's 5 million sterling. It's in a safety deposit box. You'll get the bank details when you decode. Please, Jake. I can't undo the past. But I've stopped just in time. It's up to you now. I beg you. We can't allow the order to succeed.
Give me the whole picture. To make my own judgment.
Find the Loculus, you will understand how important this mission is. Don't save me, Jake. Don't even try.
are you going?
It's a full moon. I'd like to walk the battlements again. Bit of a night bird.
Stay out there till morning.
Why?
Please. It's vital you do as I ask.
I'll tell you! It's been destroyed!
Impossible. Who destroyed it?
With them.
What?
Did you see them?
Who?
You must have heard.
Heard what? I was meditating.
Listen to me. My father is dead. Everyone's dead. They've been murdered.
Headlines. Sudden disappearance of billionaire Lord Martel and leading academics from Sacred Island. Senior police investigating the EU corruption scandals were intending to interview Lord Martel. The reclusive businessman was recently ennobled by the Prime Minister, along with several others now accused of fraud. In the last half hour, a press conference was held at Scotland Yard.
The Serious Fraud Office has been investigating the disappearance of almost £2 billion. Allocated by the EU to the Martel Foundation. We call on Lord Martel.
We've got to go.
You go. For all I know, your father's faked it.
Look, it's logical for the order to cover it up as fraud instead of murder. Blame one missing man and protect the people at the top.
I've had enough. Let me go.
I don't imagine your home is going to be safe to go to. Do you live with your parents? Anyone close? This is it.
How do you even know your mum would be at home?
Thank you.
Who did this?
To us, Magnus.
Mom!
Sir, they want directives.
Remove the bodies. Destroy the location by fire.
Sir, remove bodies, destroy location by fire.
The subject and the operatives are all dead. No result on what we're looking for.
Who killed your operatives?
We have no idea.
The sun was due for parole run now.
You run away.
You just stabbed two men to death.
You left my mother dying.
I tried the phone. It didn't work. I was the only witness. I was terrified.
Jake, just out of the nick and in the smelly stuff already.
And who the hell are you?
Ray Connolly, Padre in the prison service.
Well, Padre, I haven't eaten or drunk anything since yesterday. What's this?
Had you down as a vegetarian.
Talk to me, Jake. I stopped fighting for Her Majesty's government several dodgy wars ago.
I'm only alive because of what you told me inside.
I'm glad to hear it. Jake, I think there's a pattern to these murders. The techniques are remarkably familiar. Piercing with stakes. Burning. Roman rituals used against the Christians.
Ray, wake up.
I've unscrambled the message.
Jacob, find the Loculus. Then you will realize what my sacrifice has been for. Sacred geometry should lead you to the sites where the Loculus could be resting. Certain early Christian buildings were sighted to reflect the stars and constellations. The Book of Revelation frames everything in your search.
Second coming of Christ. The struggle between him and the Antichrist, or false prophet.
Well, what are all these images?
They're from a field I know very little about.
Don't tell me. Alchemy. We could use your help.
Why on earth should I help you? Wait.
And it is what lies inside the Loculus that the Order wants to possess.
All these symbols link the Loculus, alchemy, and the apocalypse.
And Genesis, reviving the dead.
If we can find this document, it might lead to the resting place of the Loculus.
Isaac Newton.
The relic will perform divine service when the apocalypse draweth near.
And Venus be in the perfect position in the heavens. I, Newton, am certain of this.
If an initiate can perfect the great work from death and putrefaction, he will have achieved the eternal goal. The underground stream.
The essence of life. Is a crystal in all
your life. No divinity to call upon. I am creating the divine. Here. Now. Alpha. Et Omega.
Magister, perhaps the conjunction of the planets was not propitious. Perhaps next year...
Well? The underground stream will need to flow several centuries more before the great work can be wrought.
Be ready to go in 20 minutes.
How did you already know when you told your father the Loculus is a box?
Isaac's papers have been immaculately preserved. So I shall be inspecting them very carefully when you finish. For stains and so on. Is that quite clear, Father?
Yes.
You two don't look like academics. I expect you're alchemists.
underground stream doth possess a most secret reliquary that is bound to the Book of Revelation.
So what's the underground stream?
Since ancient Egypt, each master of alchemy in his generation passed on secret knowledge to his successor, the underground stream. Newton was the great alchemist and scholar of his age.
And a member of the Order.
He spent 2 decades immersed in alchemy focused on this relic. And failed.
Are you saying the man who discovered the laws of gravitation?
That was all just a sideline.
Hello? Stop, all right, fire!
Why were you spying on us?
I'm sorry, the library's closed. I've been meaning to tell you the last 2 hours. But it all sounded so fascinating, I thought I'd just listen in.
Put your hands on your head and walk towards us. Did you contact the Order?
What Order?
You know who I'm talking about.
Worshipful Order of Shipwrights, perhaps? They do put some fine vessels on the cam.
How can an idiot be a librarian?
How can a gunman be a priest?
Jacob. A reference to the Grand Master retrieving the relic in 1210 from Rennes Le Chateau. Now, I think that is where the Templar Castle was in southwest France.
You got a photocopier?
Is capable of unleashing both great good and great evil. That's why it's imperative that you find and destroy it. That way the opposing forces remain balanced. One last thing. Obtain some luminol and a UV light from a forensics lab. You can research how and when to use them. The bank account details are in the next file. I bless you. Hurry.
Ah, the money. Of course.
Do you think I'm doing this to get rich?
Sorry. I know who you're doing it for.
Will you come with me? To France?
Can't trust her, Jake.
Maybe I don't, Ray. But she's got the knowledge I need.
Well, I'm not staying here visiting smelly prisons.
Look, I have to go with you. You might be great with codes, but you'd need another millennium to catch grips with alchemy.
And the occult.
The occult has always been part of religion.
Why do women talk such mumbo-jumbo?
You're a bigot, too.
No. Millions of people have been killed through bigotry that...
How many millions were killed by black magic?
I think you have to handle that one, Father. Thank you.
Partner now. Not prisoner.
partner.
Made of composite that avoid metal detectors.
We've got 20 pairs of phones. We use new pairs for each call. With those false IDs, no one can trace their numbers.
Luminor, whatever that does.
UV?
Call in every 12 hours. With the cash you've left behind, I can hire an army if you get into trouble.
Of the cross. The order influenced this. But as for the geometry leading to any relic here.
Mademoiselle, can I help you?
Yes, Father. We would very much like to visit the Tour of Magdala.
Magdalene's Tower?
Ça, c'est mon boulot, monsieur le curé.
Vous n'avez rien à faire ici. It is not permitted, you know. Oh, let me ask you.
Yes, this tower was built by one of my predecessors. And
no secret compartments. Oh, we get them all the time. Looking for the Templar treasure. Crazies with mind detectors. But you two are different.
Yeah, well, thanks for your time, Father.
Curiosity strangled the cat.
Just killed the cat.
Strangled? You did not do your homework.
Wait,
Oh, pour les pauvres. Merci. Yes, one of my predecessors was strangled. But no one knew why.
Can you trace the link between this site and other Templar buildings?
Yeah.
What about the Maltese cross? It's the symbol of the Knights of St. John, who had close links with the alchemists.
We're in Le Chateau. Malta.
Jake, you all right?
What'd you ask?
Have you given the message board details to anyone?
No. Of course not.
Il va nous dire où ils sont passés, les deux jeunes.
J'en ai aucune idée, je vous le jure.
Alors ferme ta gueule,
je sais pas. Oh, sortez-moi d'ici, je vous en supplie. Mes frères, mais je vous supplie. Je vous supplie, mes frères, épargnez-moi.
Malta boasts more churches per square mile than anywhere else in the world.
That's fucking marvellous.
Yes, but how many are steeped in the occult? Symbol of healing and transformation. The split snakes are the female energy. The male is the straight rod. Pass in between. Conducting energy up the spine to the brain, emerging. Yeah. Alpha and Omega, the beginning and end of time. Life from death. Anagenesis.
I think there's something underneath here. The Ankh.
But what does it connect to?
Didn't my father say something about the Ankh being almost the same as the symbol of Venus?
Venus? There she is. At what latitude do we see Venus best?
Along here, goes to Turkey. It's Asia Minor in Roman times, right?
Patmos. I've been seeing things. Dreams. You.
What I mostly see is my mother dying.
John the Divine was banished here by the Romans. This is where he wrote Revelation.
Mm-hmm.
1,000 years before Christ as a cult of Venus at this temple. Sacrifices were made on this. Animal and human. Mary Magdalene was worshipped with Venus until the church called her a whore. She stood for love, lust, penitence. The belief that she made love to Jesus got several thousand people slaughtered. Not far from Rennes Le Chateau.
Listen, I feel like we're being followed.
Since when?
Soon after we left Rennes Le Chateau.
I should fly out. Give you some backup.
Great, I'll send an encrypted map reference.
Right, okay.
Speak tomorrow then, okay?
Bye, Jake.
Venus. So, the Venus Temple is there.
What do we know about Magdalene's chapel?
Crusaders built it around 1096 when they liberated Patmos en route to the Holy Land. 1,000 years after John wrote Revelation.
Okay. Let's have a look at the night sky in 1096. The solar eclipse in July. And this should be the view from Patmos when it happened.
A pentagram and Venus at the apex. This is it, Jake. Patmos must be the resting place for the relic when the knights witness the eclipse and the planets in a pentagram.
Standing at the precise apex of the pentagram.
Which points true north to the fifth element. The heavens.
the human form divine.
What does this mean?
Apart from male and female, the triangles also represent body and spirit. The circle shows that all are linked. No joy without pain, no life without death. Hermes, messenger of heaven. And Aphrodite or Venus, conjoined, forming the hermaphrodite.
We've got to get away.
We'll have to wait. Mira?
Venus. Focus on a special idea. A special hope?
I'm focusing on you. All of you.
I breathe out. You breathe in. Someone's here.
Quick, get dressed. Let's get into the crypt.
Thank you.
Ray?
Well, thank God you can't shoot straight. You nearly fucking ventilated me.
Well, what do you expect?
And why creep up like that?
Because I didn't know it was you down here. You could have been the enemy. It's magnificent.
Well, let's just take it and go.
That's the weekly tour. Half an hour in the chapel, then the rest of the island.
They don't come down here.
How'd you know?
I asked at the monastery. They don't allow visitors down here.
Why didn't you say you were following us?
And for how long?
The Order is everywhere. I had to be close enough to help.
How close? Today? Templar knights kneeling before their heroine, the Magdalene.
Who scratched all the faces out?
Saracens. Turks. All these images of Mary Magdalene and Jesus lost. Maybe the early ones were actually done by people who knew them. Knew their faces.
All of this.
The sign of the true cross. I think this wood could be from the cross used in the crucifixion. Desecration of the cross.
No. Moses nailed a serpent to a staff to help Israel recover from disease. And John wrote that Jesus had to be transfixed, just as a serpent was, to release his essence and healing power. A snake's the symbol for palingenesis.
Mount Hermon is in the Holy Land.
C-L-V-S. See which vowels could go in between. Clevis is key. And clavus is nail. Actually holds the Loculus together.
The nails transfixed the flesh and also the spirit of Christ. What is that on them? Is that rust?
The luminol. I found out about it. If you spray it, and the subject goes violet, and it signifies.
How old?
Christ's matter.
alchemist's DNA. Newton saw the picture in the Loculus. I think the great work was to resurrect Christ from the flesh and blood in these nails. Which is why he related the Loculus to Revelation.
So, the Loculus is a smokescreen. It has no purpose in itself.
We should try and find out.
But how could the alchemists have even attempted cloning? The DNA must be so degraded.
Not necessarily. Several ancient specimens survived because they were freeze-dried by the conditions. So long as they never got wet.
It must have happened on Mount Hermon.
Perhaps my father guessed it would soon be possible to salvage Christ's DNA. Resurrect him.
And maybe even manipulate his genes, which is what made Magnus stop.
And in the meantime, the Order came looking.
They can't be far behind. What now? What do we do?
My father and mother both said that this has to be destroyed.
How can we take such a decision? Destroy this forever? As God's creatures, we have no right to decide the fate of such a holy relic.
I'm not God's or anyone else's creature. But I do know that enough people have already died.
No! Remember, Jake. Your father said it could do great good as well as harm.
Let me take it to the Vatican. To the most trustworthy and pious man I know, Cardinal Chisamba of the African Church. His faith is beyond question.
Why should the Vatican decide when the Messiah will come? Dogma has no place anymore. Man and woman can find the divine in themselves.
The age of Aquarius. The age of bollocks.
Of tolerance. Understanding.
Right. If someone wants those nails and they want the power that comes with them, and I won't let it happen.
You bewitched my friend.
Get away from me.
A calculated seduction, but it failed. Don't ever use it, Jake. Come with me, side by side. Leave her!
We all stay together.
Open up.
Forgive me, Jake. Have you food? Water?
A bit. How long are you thinking of leaving us here?
Once I've handed the Loculus over, I'll be back to set you free.
Frey, we stood together on everything.
No, Jake, you stood with her.
We rehydrated the cells of a freeze-dried 2,000-year-old human sample, transferring the nuclei to host cells for replication.
How about insertion of the external DNA into the developing embryo?
We can make changes to the DNA as the host cells multiply, creating a new individual.
And how can we affect its personality?
The genes influencing personality can be manipulated as they grow by introducing those of a donor.
Good.
Who will the donor be? I'm sorry, sir. I should have realized.
The child will then grow up to be just like me.
Genetic makeup is only part of what determines personality. Upbringing and environment are also crucial.
So, coercion, terror, fear, will break the spirit of even a saintliest child.
Oh, I'm afraid so, yes. May I ask, when will the subject DNA arrive?
Soon. I sense very soon.
Come on, hurry!
Yes.
Propitious invagione. Sacre. Look alive. Amen.
Tell me everything. How did the Loculus come into your possession?
Remnants, can we find somewhere private?
Of course. Where did you find the box? Who gave it to you? Actually. Cotone o fabbrica sintetica? Now talk.
Or we leave electricity on until the irons burn right through.
I'm too warm, don't let it.
Don't ask God to receive you yet. Find the books.
The murders of the Cardinal and his aide have not come as a total surprise to the Guardia di Finanza who investigate corruption. Brigadiere.
Sadly, we have intelligence that the Cardinale and his British aide were washing millions through a string of bank accounts originating in Moscow. We'll get to the bottom of this, I promise.
But Brigadiere, how do we know that your organization will probe deep enough?
Seeing the churchmen didn't talk, how will you find and eliminate Martel's son and the alchemist?
Ferry ticket. Patmos to Piraeus. From the trash in Father Connolly's hotel.
We shall triumph with the Magdalene. Queen and Bride of Christ and Mother of the Merovingian line. Tells. Mary Magdalene, the Hebrew Miriam. Miriam.
What did you see when we made love? Please tell me.
Perhaps Father Connolly was right. Maybe I've brought you into danger.
We've taken every step together. The sand could flood the passages.
Yes. I think it was so they could prevent desecration of the graves in times of persecution.
Bastard!
trapped too. We'll die.
We've got a while, I think. We sit tight until that sand has almost run through.
But the passages will be totally blocked.
Not out there in the high chamber.
If I have not returned, what? Two people are trapped or in even greater danger. You must hurry, but do not call the authorities.
Development is normal.
Excellent.
Presidents, ministers, generals. We have successfully replaced the innate genes influencing behavior and personality with those of the external dome.
But if anyone examines the 2,000-year-old DNA on the nate, will it still match with...
Yes, the cells of the child and those of the historic sample have similarities that no other human being on Earth would possess. Unless they were Christ's direct descendant, of course.
Thank you. Leave us now. After 300 years, the Order has reclaimed its place at the helm of science. Once more, the underground stream flows for us.
How will the Vatican be persuaded that this is the new Messiah?
A prophecy was sealed at the Vatican in 1981, stating that a baby will be delivered to the Church during a great conjunction of the planets. Our baby will be left at a Vatican hospital door. Naturally, His Holiness will rush to proclaim the prophecy. The appearance of Jesus Christ. But the mind and character of a very different being.
He chose to follow Christ's example of sacrifice. You can't blame yourself for that. You must. And you know why.
And the dragon stood before the woman, which was ready to be delivered. For to devour her child. As soon as it was born. I've been waiting for this moment to understand why Jake and I were brought together and why he died saving us. You must be the hope for us all. The sign of your birth.